relation between the tangent and secant for a circle. In the diagram, we have drawn a tangent and a secant. In the diagram, AC is the tangent and CD is the secant. And the relation between the tangent and the secant is where AC is the tangent and CD is the secant. So, the relation is AC square is equal to CD into BC. That means the product of the length CD into the external segment of the secant, that is BC. So, the tangent square is equal to the product of the CD secant into the external segment. Now, let us apply the concept of the relation between the tangent and the secant. The relation between the tangent and the secant is that AC square is equal to CD into BC. We are given a question in which the length of the, we are supposed to find the length of the tangent when the length of the chord BD is 5 cm and the external segment is 4 cm. That means BD has been given as BD is equal to 5 cm and BC has been given as 4 cm. So the secant will be equal to CD, that is BD plus BC, or we can say 5 plus 4, that is 9 cm. And we know that the tangent, that is AC square, is equal to CD into BC. So it will be 9 into 4, that is 36, or we can say AC is equal to 6 cm. So this is how we can find the length of the tangent when the chord length is given and the external segment is given to us. We have applied the concept that the relation between the tangent and the secant is that the tangent square of the tangent is equal to the product of the secant into external segment. We were given in the question that the chord is of length, BD is of length 5 cm and the external segment is of 4 cm. So the secant will be equal to BD plus BC. That is 5 plus 4 and it will be 9 cm. Now CD is 9 cm and BC is 4 cm. And according to the relation, we know that AC square is equal to CD into BC. So AC square is equal to CD into BC, that is 9 into 4, which will be equal to 36. And we know that 36 is the square of 6. So AC square is equal to 36. So AC will be equal to 6 cm. So this is how we can apply the concept to find the length when the chord and the external segment were given to us from the relation of the tangent and the secant of a circle.